obviously our aim is to finish in the European places, and we've got to take every game as it comes, and we've got to prepare right for the games and go and get on a run. And two poor results back to back now, and we've got to turn things around very quickly. One of the biggest things I wanted to try and incorporate when I come in is trying to get a balance of play. I was watching a few games and we were caught a lot, counter-attacks and conceding a lot of goals in open play, and I've tried to change that. Yeah, we haven't conceded in open play, but we conceded two set pieces. But for today, I still want to be attacking, and don't think we attacked enough today and caused enough threat.
Do, mae'n bod nhw'n sysbrysur, mae pob wsos yn sysbrysur o'r Cwpel Dreddiens Bangor. Tro dros ein blynyddoedd, mae pethau ma'n digwydd. Da ni bod ffodus iawn efo Nefil o flaen andi chi. Na di pethau ma'n ddim wedi digwydd rhy aml. Chydy bach o gysondeb efo'na. A dyna bod ni'n sbio rwan fwy yn dos, chydy bach o gysondeb. Ti bo, dechrau diolch i andi be ma'n di wneud i'r clwb. Ti bo, da mi oedd tofi fewn ar fyr ybydd, ma'n di gwneud gwaith gwych i fyny rwan. A ti bo, ma'n di bildio ti, ma'n di gosod y sylfaen. Rwan da ni siad adeiladu ar be nath andi ni.
If I'm honest with you, a little bit disappointed today, as are the players. I'm trying to change things slightly, hopefully for the better, trying to get a little bit more balance of play. But today I don't think we were balanced enough going forward. I don't think we caused enough attack and threat. Because in open play we didn't really concede many chances in open play. Their biggest threat, as it always is set pieces, and a little bit disappointed to concede from two today. But we've got to keep going, and we've got to keep getting on the training pitch, because we've got to understand that, and the players understand that, we're trying to make things better, and we haven't got time, but we've got to get ready really quickly. But we go again on Wednesday and train. I'm happy with the players that we've got. Of course, come January I might add one, maybe two, but the team that I've got at the moment I'm happy with. It's just trying to put a different mindset into them to play the way I want to play, and it's not always easy when you've only got them a couple of nights a week, but we're confident with the group of players that we've got and the staff that we've got that we'll get things right, and performances will turn, and when they do, they'll get more consistency with them.